Today I'm reviewing a newly acquired Domke waxed canvas compact camera bag. I acquired this to go with my newly purchased Panasonic LX100 point-and-shoot camera. The camera itself is relatively small, but it is versatile enough I wanted to be able to carry my most essential accessories to be ready to shoot photos and capture video and audio under pretty much any conditions. So you'll see inside the bag, I have one of these portable flexible tripod thingies. I've got the camera itself stowed in the middle compartment, and the LX100 has a detachable flash, so I'm able to get the camera stored in the bag even with the flash attached. I also carry a portable audio recorder because if I'm shooting video and that particular camera does a phenomenal job capturing 4K video, I want to make sure that I can have a continuous light source for fill light or if I'm shooting in low light. You'll see the audio recorder in the third pocket along with a dead kitten style outdoor windscreen. The bag overall is about perfect for what I needed it for. The price point was quite good. It was very possible to spend two or three times that much money, especially with leather. The strap is rubberized. Those two pinstripes are a rubberized texture. Very secure velcro. If you wanted to leave it unzipped and just let the flap close, it will hold everything very nicely just with the velcro only. You see those are adjustable dividers, and there is a pocket that is on the front outside of the bag as well as a pocket in front there that you see as well. Overall, great purchase, perfect for my intended use.